Chicago police say they're trying to sort out why a woman inside the home behind me shot a man who they say was trying to help somebody who was locked out.
It was a shock to see all of that.
The day started with questions.
And I was, you know, kind of, what's going on?
Loaded questions.
The owner shot him. That's all I hear. I'm like saying, what's going on?
For longtime Auburn Gresham neighborhood residents, the answers are much more elusive.
No, it don't add up.
Just before 9 this morning, a number of Chicago police officers.
Oh, it was quite a few. It was about 10 or 15.
Surrounded a bungalow as detectives investigated a shooting. It was near the corner of West 90th Street and South Low Avenue on the city's south side. Police say a 20-year-old man was attempting to help an acquaintance who was locked out of the home find a way inside. The man went over to a side window, and that's when police say a 34-year-old woman who was inside the home at the time shot him. Police say the shooter is a legal concealed carry card holder.
These strange people that be all over here, walking around over here, that's who you gotta watch.
For a day that started with so many questions about crime, neighbor James Porch says residents around the area have adopted a new rule. Shoot first, ask questions later.
He came in on her, he could have killed her. So she did right.
The man who was shot was taken to a nearby hospital in stable condition. Chicago police say they are interviewing both the shooter and the victim to get to the bottom of this story. Reporting in Auburn Gresham, Mike Lowe, WGN News.